day is it? I don't even remember anymore. Oh yeah, today's the day of the wedding. I don't think these are gonna do a lot of good now. I was so close. Ryan had to beat me to that too. Maybe some fresh air would do me good.
I love weddings. This is gonna be a blast. Totally.
Cheyenne.
Hi, Ace.
Cheyenne, what are you doing here? You live on the other side of town.
I know, but since Blake's my boyfriend and Elsie's his sister, she invited me to be one of the bridesmaids. I'm going over to her house right now to get my dress.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Ace. I know you two are really close.
Oh, we were closer than just close.
Oh, yeah. That's right. You used to be engaged a few months ago, right?
Yeah.
What happened?
Well, I guess it's because she left.
Why?
She was tired of being a model. She didn't like being controlled. And she couldn't get away from the paparazzi, so she knew that the only way for her to stay away from that life was if she left. And she said that being with me would don't make her famous. And that she couldn't go through with it no matter what.
Ace. That seems like a pretty good reason to me.
It does.
Ace, she needed that more for herself than she needed
me.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter now, though.
Ace, do you still have feelings for Elsie?
It wouldn't matter if I did now.
Ace, do you have feelings for Elsie?
I was going to propose to her 2 nights ago. And when I went over there, I found out that Randon had beat me to it.
You were gonna propose to her?
Yes. But it's too late now.
Do you think she would have said yes?
I don't know. I think that for her to fully forgive me for everything I've done would be if I forgave her. I should have forgiven her the moment she apologized and I didn't. Now I've lost her forever.
Ace, it's not too late. She hasn't gotten married yet. You still have a chance.
But she's in love with Randon.
Randon isn't you. Ace, you and Elsie were meant for each other. You can't be happy without her. She most certainly can't be happy without you.
I don't know about that.
Don't give up. You can't give up, Ace. Don't lose her. I have to go.
This is gonna work.
Do I look okay in this dress, Rosa? Yeah, what's wrong with it? Mine's a little messed up. Okay, guys. How do I look? Is it okay? Elsie, you look perfect.
Absolutely magnificent.
You look perfect, sister.
Good. I'm so nervous. I hope it's okay. I wonder where Randon is.
My bow tie feels a little big. You look fine. Relax. You sure I don't need a bow tie? Guys, you look fine. You're not the one who's getting married here.
So, on my way over here, I ran into someone. Who was that?
To be honest, it was Ace.
Oh, really? What did he have to say?
Probably nothing interesting.
Well, he broke up with Kaya.
She was cheating on him.
Well, good for him.
I don't have time to think about this.
So, when are we going to the church?
We're going in a few moments.
Are you two ready?
Ready!
All ready. All right, Rosa, you'll go in first, and then Ellie and Cheyenne. Okay? All right, girls, time to go. Elsie, wait! My bouquet! You're the best sister ever. Thanks, Ellie.
Elsie, are you there? Elsie!
She must have already left. Wedding starts in 20 minutes. I can still make it.
Oh, I don't think I can do this.
Of course you can, Elsie. Right in there is the man that you'll love and that you'll spend the rest of your life with. So go in there.
I think I just need a moment. I'll be right back.
Okay, girls, she cannot go through with this.
You're right. Her and Randon aren't meant to be together. She'll never admit it, but it's true. She's still in love with Ace, and she'll never admit it.
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to hope that Ace comes here.
Would he really do that?
The dog's pretty crazy. I wouldn't put it past him.
I can do this. I can do this.
I'm back. You look perfect.
Yeah. You look great.
Let's do this.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Elsie Swiftheart and Randon Tansden.
Not too late, not too late.
If anyone here thinks these two should not be married, please speak now or forever hold your... Elsie! Elsie, open up!
Happening? I don't know. Someone please explain. I'm sorry.
Elsie! Elsie! Elsie, no! Elsie, stop! You're making the biggest mistake of your life.
Ace, what are you doing here?
Why is he here? I'm here because there's something that needs to be said. I know I messed up. I know I should have just let you go when you had to leave. Heck, I should have quit my job as an actor and came with you. Because that's what you needed. That was important to you. If it was important to you, it should have been important to me too. I never thought that I would ever see you again. I was heartbroken. I was wrenched. I was so ashamed. And when you came back, one thing that I never did. I should have forgiven you right away. And because you were right, you needed to go. And I should have let you go. I shouldn't have made you choose. And until I said this, I knew that I couldn't stop. So I wasn't gonna give up. Because you can't give up. Because from the first moment that I laid eyes on you again, I knew that I was still in love with you. Well, it's too late for that. You gotta get out of here now. I understand.
Ace, wait!
Elsie!
I'm sorry, Randon. I'm sorry.
Ace, wait!
It's you. It's always been you.
If we're both not married by 22, could I be so bold and ask you if we're If we're both not married by 24, will you pass me those knee pads and I'll get on the floor? If we're both not married by 25, I hope that there's some childish spark still alive, 'cause there are so many less.
So cute! No way.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today, again, to celebrate the marriage of Elsie Swiftheart and Ace Bronstripe. If anyone objects to these two getting married, please speak now or...
You could just skip over that part. These two are perfect for each other and nothing needs to stand in their way.
Very well.
How cute is this wedding? I mean, I can't even believe we got invited. And we got to see Flower Girl. This is so totally epic.
I know, right? These two are so cute together.
Ace, do you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And do you take this man?
I do.
Then with the power invested in me
and the inhabitants of the unicorn land,
I now pronounce you
your wife.
May kiss the bride.
Get our chance.
I know.
So I've been thinking that maybe.